Today we will be doing poha sweet pongal or avalakki sweet pongal. The ingredients are 1 cup thick poha, 1/4 cup moong dal, 2 to 4 tablespoon of ghee or coconut oil, around 3/4 cup or more jaggery, 1/4 cup grated dry coconut, around 1 to 1.5 tablespoon of raisins, 7 to 8 cashews broken into small pieces, 1/8 teaspoon of cardamom powder, around 2 cups of water. Wash the moong dal and then add 1 cup of water to it. Cook this on medium heat and remember to stir in between. While the dal is cooking, take the jaggery in another pan and add 1/2 cup of water. Keep it on the stove until the jaggery dissolves completely, then turn off the heat. Now this dal is cooked well. Wash this poha thoroughly. Add the washed poha to this cooked dal. Mix it well and reduce the heat to low. Strain the melted jaggery to this pongal and then mix it really well. Let it cook for 5 to 6 minutes on low heat. Keep stirring in between. The color of this pongal depends on the color of the jaggery we use. Now it starts to boil. Add a tablespoon of ghee or 1 tablespoon of coconut oil. Mix it well and let it cook. It's been cooking on low heat from past 6 minutes. Add 1 more tablespoon of ghee, mix it well, and the pongal is almost ready. At this stage we have to add the dried coconut and mix it well. Consistency should be like this. Turn off the heat and add the cardamom powder. Mix it well. Now we have to fry the cashews and raisins. For that, keep 1 tablespoon of ghee in a ladle on medium heat. Once hot, add the cashew pieces. Fry it until it slightly changes its color. Now add the raisins. Fry it until it puffs up. These raisins are puffed up. Turn off the heat. Add this to the pongal and mix it well. Now the avalakki pongal or poha pongal is ready. I hope you enjoy making this. For more recipes, visit our website and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.